our medical device was invented to cure patients by stabbing them. Medical technology has come such a long way since the days of surgeries performed without anesthesia. Nowadays, doctors have the tools to make your experience comfortable and anxiety-free. If you did happen to become ill long ago, you were most likely in for a rather unpleasant time. Not only were you sick, but because of the lack of medical knowledge at the time, many of the remedies that doctors would administer ended up doing more harm than good. A German man by the name of Karl Baunscheid invented a very strange medical tool he claimed could cure nearly any ailment. Once you see the way it worked, you'll be happy that you live in an age where much more thorough research goes into finding cures. Advances in medical technology have made patients' experience much easier than they used to be. Long ago, doctors would often treat ailments with methods that ended up doing more harm than good. A German inventor named Karl Baunscheid created a tool that he believed could cure people of almost any sickness. Not only was he dead wrong, but his method will shock you. One evening, Karl was at home in his bedroom trying to deal with the pain of arthritis in his hand. It was a hot and humid night, and his room was full of mosquitoes. He was trying to swat them away, but eventually one bit him on the hand. After the mosquito bit him, a small blister formed on his skin. Much to his surprise, he felt a wave of relief from his arthritis. Karl was immediately convinced that the bite, or artificial pore, as he called it, allowed his pain to drain out of his body. He was convinced he discovered a medical breakthrough. However, he couldn't have been more wrong. Even though Karl had no proper medical training whatsoever, he invented a variety of mechanisms that were actually implemented in the medical industry. He created a vaccination for smallpox, a bloodletting device called the artificial leech, and he even developed an early version of a breast pump for women. But the experience Karl had with the mosquito gave him a new idea. He called his new invention a resuscitator. He claimed that he could heal anyone of almost any ailment they were suffering from. This invention brought both fame and fortune to Karl, and you'll be shocked by how patients used it. The resuscitator was a sleek ebony staff with 30 sharp spring-loaded needles. Patients would place the end of the staff on one of their appendages, pull back the spring, and prick their skin with the needles. Sounds pretty horrific, right? After the patients punctured their skin with the device, they would quickly apply an oil called oleum baunscheid on their welts, which would cause their skin to blister and drain the body of its poison. Karl was so thrilled with his new breakthrough that he wrote a book titled Baunscheidism, in which he talked in detail about the ideology behind the self-inflicted blister treatment. Tons of copies sold, and people firmly believed that this new method of treatment was brilliant. In his book, Karl talked about how Greek theory heavily influenced his idea. He believed that if someone was sick, it meant that the fluids in their bodies weren't correctly balanced. In order to regain harmony, people needed to drain themselves of the evil fluids that were throwing them off. Karl also included an illustration of Adonis and Aphrodite, where he showed readers various spots on the body that could be punctured to achieve wellness. Basically, wherever you felt the most pain was where you pricked your skin. Thankfully, the obsession with the resuscitator started to quickly fade around the mid-1900s. As medical professionals discovered, there was no actual evidence to support the claim that stabbing your body and inducing blisters helped cure any illness. This is obvious to us today, but due to the lack of medical knowledge long ago, people were convinced this worked. Share this startling medical procedure with your friends below.